It happened on Dyer and Hondo Pass around 6:30 p.m. A fire spokesperson says two people were taken to local hospitals, one with serious injuries. One other refused transport. This is a developing story, so make sure you're staying with KTSM and KTSM.com for any updates. I want to take a moment.